Oh, God.
I want to cry if we have to fight Kel'thas again.
No.
Technically, we didn't fight him. We fought with him.
We fought him before, though, since again.
We fought KT more times.
Yeah, but I like
how it bumps out. Right into Cleave, right in front.
If you count Warcraft 3, that's another time. It's just a constant bad guy.
Wonder how he feels about not even having his own raid now.
He'll get over.
Not to be that guy, but can we focus?
Count to two, getting ready. 50%. Rotate.
Three,
there we go. Give there we go.
Three, this is three.
Plant these bombs. Right
back. Move the bombs.
No overlap.
Watch out for the beam.
Good call.
Someone just killed me, man.
Okay. Okay, back to stacks. Here's 10.
Six stacks of iron for it, and he still did 90% of my health.
Yikes. Careful. Bomb runners, watch out for the circle. That's going around. One. Two. Yep, I'm watching. I'm in position. I'm gonna taunt it early here. Back in plant. Nice. Beam. Coming back here.
Seriously? That explosion's fucking massive.
That's obliterate.
I'm surprised you're still alive.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, I was like, what the?
I think I got like two people with it, but hopefully I haven't killed anyone.
Nobody else took hefty damage. Would probably one shot anybody else. Keep going, just for practice.
And then if we pop defenses, then me and Rand can kind of take it. It's just rough.
Run out. Okay, I'm watching.
This is personals time.
EB1.
Darkness down.
This is two. I'm gonna bait it halfway. Bombs out, plant.
20 seconds from two reses.
Okay, watch the beam.
Yeah, we can do two reses.
After this.
Yeah, as soon as we get out of this one.
Once meltdown goes off.
Run.
Okay, and we're
okay, B-res any two people you want.
Quick.
Get Sarah.
Good. Go.
There's still an obliterate thing going on here, so keep that in mind.
I'm watching.
Use personals to keep yourself alive. Since it's gonna hit hard.
Anything you got to help healing?
And I'm taking it. Less stress and you do more damage. Go.
Watch out. There shouldn't be much damage right now, so attempt to pump him.
Run us out.
Keep pushing. Move the bombs now.
Double bomb, do your reckless execute half of controlling.
Push. Defenses.
Use your warlocks.
All cooldowns, everything.
Defenses.
Pull every cooldown you own. All your defensives.
Got it.
There you go.
Regime.
That's why you never give up, never surrender, everyone.
Yeah. My favorite. I cry every time.
No loot.
This is three.
Pull them in. That's the wrong one.
We're all dead now. Yeah, we ain't recovering from that damage chunk. Go ahead and jump.
Did he get off one more purging? I thought I pulled him in.
You pulled him in the wrong one.
You pulled him in the back one instead.
Yeah, we're all.
Alright, remember, it's bombs and frontal every time. Scripted.
Yeah, so it's literally just timers.
That wasn't me.
My bad.
Such as a pull timer.
Jesus.
Pull a timer. Fight us all timers, such as pull timers.